10 on Your Side learned both Norfolk and Chesapeake will be pulling their inmates from the Hampton Roads Regional Jail in Portsmouth. Sheriffs in both cities sent us a statement saying they are concerned about staffing numbers declining and the safety of their inmates. The Hampton Roads Regional Jail is a facility designated to hold sick and ailing inmates from all over the area. 10 on Your Side has reported on several inmates dying there over the years.